Salah. And Mohamed Salah now. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.